Sky. is cold and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see.
Here today to witness and unite Tori Bush and Ryan Priestley in a celebration of marriage. Who gives this blessing for this woman to be wed today? Who gives their blessing?
Oh, my family and I.
Thank you. Tori comes today with the blessing of her family and friends. If anyone here has just cause why this couple should not be wed today, speak now or forever hold your peace. Your marriage is a high and holy state. To be held in honor behind all men and women, together finding each other support, comfort, strength, and helping each other through good times and bad. Tori and Ryan come here today to commit here and now to share all that they may be and all that they will become, for each new day and each new chapter will bring new beginnings and new endings. Now, Tori and Ryan, you must declare into a vow and say true to these vows and say, I do. Ryan, do you promise to give the best of yourself and ask no more than you will give? Will you offer a little more? Will you always remember the qualities you fell in love with? Will you promise to respect each other in each other's interest? And on this special day, will you stand beside Tori, take her to be your wife and lifetime partner? Tori, do you promise to give the best of yourself and ask no more than you can give? Will you always remember the qualities you fell in love with? Will you promise to respect each other and each other's interests? And on this special day, will you stand beside Ryan, take him to be your husband and lifetime partner?
I do.
Wonderful. Let's bow our heads for a small prayer. Let us be grateful for the capacity to see, hear, feel, and understand. Let us be grateful for the incredible gift of life. Let us be grateful for the ties of love that bind us together as family, giving meaning and worth to all of our days. Let us remember those who could not be here today, but are watching down from heaven. Today is a day to rejoice and count our many blessings, and may God bless Ryan and Tori as they start their new lives together as husband and wife. Amen.
Amen.
We're going to do a little repeat after me. Ryan, you're going to go first. Hi, Ryan.
Hi, Ryan.
Take you, Tori.
Take you, Tori.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
Respect you.
I respect you.
Protect you.
Protect you.
And stand by you.
And stand by you.
Whether in good times or bad.
Whether in good times or bad.
And seek with you.
And seek with you.
A life full of love.
A life full of love.
And happiness.
And happiness.
Together.
Together.
With our new family.
With our new family.
Wonderful.
Tori, it's your turn.
Hi, Tori.
Hi, Tori.
Take you, Ryan.
To be my husband.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
Protect you.
Protect you.
Stand by you.
Stand by you.
Whether in good times or bad.
Whether in good times or bad.
And seek with you.
And seek with you.
A life full of love.
A life full of love.
And happiness.
And happiness.
Together.
Together.
With our new family.
With our new family.
Wonderful. Your marriage is a passage into a greater love. A marriage builds on the values of your past, yet looks to the future for your new lifetime together as husband and wife. Now for the rings. Perfect. Ryan, I'm going to start with you. Miss Bully, start to put it on her left ring finger. Slowly put it on there. Set, repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love. With all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have. I honor and love you.
One.
Okay. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
With all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor and love you.
Wonderful.
Ryan and Tori, now that you have exchanged your vows in our presence, declared your love for one another, and with the giving and receiving of rings, it is my pleasure to say, by the power vested in me by the great state of Ohio, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Ryan, you can kiss your bride.
Woohoo!
It is my honor to introduce for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Ryan and Tori Priestley.
Woo!
For once in my life, I have someone who needs me. Someone I've needed so long. For once unafraid, I can go where life leads me. Somehow I know I'll be strong. For once I can touch what my heart used to dream of long before I knew. Oh, someone warm like you would make my dream come true. Me, not like it's hurt me before. For once I have something I know won't desert me. I'm not alone anymore. For once I can say, this is mine, you can't take it. Long as I know I have love, I can make it. For once in my life, I have someone.
Thank you.